It's Christmas Eve, and you know what that means. Presents. Santa brings presents today. But since Santa doesn't bring presents for them, I have some old toys that I wanted to give away, so I give them away to Nancy. So these two gifts, they go together. Then she needs them. This is the biggest gift that she has. This one is shoes. This one is the clothes that goes with the shoes. That's what she really needs. That's the only one I'm telling you guys about. That one she's gonna open last, because that's the most important. And we already set up some other ones. I'll show you guys right now. Nancy is sleeping, so we better shh. And then tomorrow morning we'll wake her up, and she'll wake me up, and you know. So you guys set already set up. We made our Christmas tree. Made our own. I'm cool to come. Because let me see something. See? There. And then, so now, we have more gifts. But I am going to put this. I'm going to put this one here. And then I'm gonna put these. This one is gonna go right there, and I'm gonna put this one right on top of it. Uh-oh. Hold away. So we have a three more. I know what I'm gonna put first. These are not important. I'm gonna put some of these are good. Yeah, because we don't have any of these. Like, so am I. Oh, this one is a boyfriend. This is a good one. So, that's fine. I didn't put that back in. And we just had all the presents with this. I'm gonna hide this. I told her last year that it's like a sack, like a big giant bag. And she thinks it's like this. So, this video is almost over, but we did finish
everything.
Have a Merry Christmas! Bye!